So today we're going to administer the Harvard Step-Up Test. Again, this is another exercise-based assessment. We're going to measure your blood pressure and your heart rate before you do the Harvard Step-Up Test. After you finish, we're going to measure them again right after. And then at the minute marker, I'm going to count the number of beats of your heart for 30 seconds. We're going to do the same thing at the 2-minute marker and the 3-minute marker of recovery. And then we're going to do an equation and figure out your fitness index. And that'll be a good indicator of your cardiorespiratory fitness level.
Okay.
All right, Riley, I think we're acquainted with this procedure by now, but we're going to get your blood pressure at your resting level, and then I'll record your resting heart rate before we get started, okay?
Okay.
All right, so can I see your, your left arm? And put that right above the brachial artery. Let me know if it's too tight. You comfortable there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, so here we go. I'm going to take your blood pressure. All right, Miley, 110 over 75. Very consistent amongst all your readings thus far. Okay, can I see your wrist, please, so I can get a reading on that radial artery here? Alright, 66 beats per minute for your resting. Alright, so now we're going to administer the Harvard Step-Up Test. So what that's going to entail is it's going to be a 5-minute test of you stepping up to a 20-inch step-up with a metronome set at 30 beats per minute. And you have to keep up with that cadence as best you can for 5 minutes. If you make it all the way to the 5 minutes, that will complete your test, and we'll count the number of steps you did, and then we'll take your heart rate and blood pressure at the end. If you get too tired or you fatigue out, that'll finish your test, and then we'll administer the heart rate and blood test after that. Okay, so you ready to do this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. All right, Miley, now that we've got your resting measures, it's time to do the Harvard Step-Up Test. You got 5 minutes till completing the test or when you fatigue out, okay? So on your mark, I'll begin the stopwatch and we'll begin. And then I'll get your post-exercise measures after that.
Okay.
So the cadence is set. You just gotta follow it as best you can.
All
right. Begin when ready. Thank you. falling behind the cadence a little bit there, so we'll stop it right there. Okay, at a minute 20. Good job. All right, quickly, we gotta take your blood pressure. So I get this stuff on. All right, let that blood still pumping. Take your heart rate. Okay. All right, the 1 minute marker, I'm going to count your beats. Your blood pressure was 170/70.